Glad to have you with us on this Wednesday night edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Kevin Harlan here with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter is David Aldridge. And a look at the status here of both teams' injured players and who will not be in the lineup.
And with both teams at less than full strength, we'll have to see which side is able to remain more effective.
And with pregame routines coming to an end, we're just about ready for our tip-off. First, though, let's get a report from the sideline and say hello to David Aldridge.
Kevin, thanks very much. Nikola Jokic loves to pass. He said an assist makes two people happy instead of just one. So it's as simple as that. And that simplicity and creative joy is part of what makes the big man tick. Jokic said, "It helps me having fun out there. It's a different way to approach the game." And that makes him one of a kind in this league, Kevin.
Sure is. Thanks, D.A. Couple terrific centers in tonight's matchup here, Greg. Great pivots. But center matchups are far from traditional, it seems like, these days.
No doubt about it, Kevin. Once you get into this now small ball mindset, this positionless game, I mean, you're seeing guys as short as P.J. Tucker play the five, because listen, when you're 25 feet from the basket, if I'm 6'2 and you're 7'2, I can still guard you. So because of the spacing now, it allows you the luxury to play smaller.
So the opening lineup for the Suns: Booker and Bridges are the wings, Jay Crowder out there with Ayton, and it's Paul in at the point guard position. And for the Nuggets, Jokic is out there with Aaron Gordon, then there's Austin Rivers, then it's Michael Porter. And so the Denver Nuggets get the first points in the ballgame. Pass to Bridges. Now Booker. Over Rivers. Nice spin off the left rim and in.
And because of that high basketball IQ he possesses, Booker takes great shots and he knows the value of the mid-range game.
Now here's Jokic. No good on the triple.
We know how good a shooter he is. It's frustrating for him when he's not able to knock down that kind of wide open look.
Pass to Booker. Puts up a three. Good on the triple. Booker's got five now.
You know, this is why they trust Paul to run the offense. I mean, he's so good at getting the ball to guys on time and on target.
On the wing, Gordon. Jokic a screen. And the basket by Gordon.
And Gordon is a guy who's used to being bodied. I mean, he just kind of plays through it, shrugging off the contact and ignoring it, really.
Down low. The kick out to Crowder. The three. And it's Jokic with the rebound. For Denver, they've gone 2 or 3 here to start out the game. What you love about Crowder, he gives you a little bit of everything at both ends.
I mean, defensively, he'll take on anybody. He's smart, draws a lot of charges. Offensively, he can stretch the floor, and he'll make the extra pass. He's also an opportunistic rebounder.
Quick reaction that time by Jokic. Very impressive. Good at rolling to the right spot after setting the screen and doing it quickly.
And here's Booker from the arc. And it's Denver with the rebound. It's Rivers on the wing. Hits the three-point bomb.
Jokic doing a nice job consistently finding the open man.
Ayton in the high post. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. And now here's Rivers, the fast break opportunity. Jay Crowder with the rebound. Suns trail by 4. The pass to Bridges. Back to Paul. Ayton kicks to Bridges. Crowder feeling it out a bit. And there's the foul on Jay Crowder. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Excellent example of toughness and physicality on defense. Got his nose right in the middle of things and made a play.
Gordon up on top. Passes it to Jokic. Jokic draws the double. Gordon outside. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got 3 assists in the game.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
And you know what, guys? If for nothing else, just to slow things down a little bit, change it up somewhat.
Now here's Booker. 5 points in the game. Here's Ayton. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to be on Jokic.
It's really unbelievable. At 7 feet, 250 pounds, Ayton puts the ball on the floor, gets the angle, and draws the contact.
Boy, that was a momentum killer to start last season, wasn't it? Greg, 25-game suspension for DeAndre Ayton.
And he sprained his ankle in his return game. The Suns at full strength, able to win some games. He's obviously a huge part of their future.
And he knocks down the first one. Greg, you've always said to have a winning team, you need franchise players. Talk about the specific qualities you look for in those superstars that can catapult a team to greatness.
It's a great question, Kevin. Talent really isn't enough. You know, whether you lead vocally or by example, the agenda has to be winning, and your best players really define who your team is going to be. So the franchise caliber player is a much needed asset.
Outside Porter. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. And there's the foul against Phoenix.
You know, it took a little time for Jokic to understand how to draw contact and get himself to the foul line, but he's figured it out now.
And drafted with the 41st pick back in 2014. How about this, Jokic, the definition of a sleeper pick? He was actually asleep when the Nuggets drafted him.
The story goes on that his brother called him up trying to congratulate him, and Nico hung up in his face. How about that? Didn't hear the news until the next morning. He certainly has a different way of going about things, but there's no denying he's got a lot of game and is fun to watch.
And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0 for 2 there.
A self-described country boy from the town of Sombor, Serbia. Jokic grew up racing horses, no less.
Boy, those are some nice factoids, Greg. Well done. From stable boy and jockey. But as he grew, basketball made the most sense. And to this day, he still loves horses and actually still has a few back in Serbia.
Payne, he's checked in for Phoenix. Here's the Nuggets now with the ball. They're on a 10-2 run here. To the paint. Bridges with the steal. Payne looking around. He kicks to Bridges. Booker outside. And it's Rivers with the rebound. The Nuggets leading by 5. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
You're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Payne dishes to Crowder. Ayton a screen on Gordon. Here's Crowder. Bucket is good.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Gordon against Crowder. Campazzo. No good with the triple. Suns trail by 5. Crowder with it. Picked up by Rivers. Bridges with it. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. They get it again. Crowder, and it's sent back by Jokic.
You know, this is what we've seen Jokic do every night. I mean, he puts himself in position to make an impact on the game.
Rivers can't get it to go. The Suns have gotten 3 of 8 shots to fall for them here in the first quarter. Pass to Bridges. Take. Down low, Jokic with the steal. Driving in. Scooped up. Pass to Gordon. Now here's Rivers. Shot clock at 5. Campazzo. And easy 2 points on the layup.
And you know, coaches will take possessions like that all day long. Phenomenal use of the screen there.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Some nice ball movement here by the Suns. A nice shot by Booker. Booker's got 7 points in the game.
Not just an outside shooter. Booker is also skilled at getting it done from that area as well.
Jokic a screen. Porter finds Gordon. The tray. It's hauled in by the Suns.
Boy, they dodged one there, guys. I mean, he got the wide open look that he wanted, just didn't knock it down.
Here's Crowder. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for Denver.
Fellas, they're passing the ball the way you're supposed to here in this first half.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
And he makes the first. So for the Suns, Sharge checked in for Ayton. And it's Johnson in for Bridges. And both free throws good from Crowder. And Morris has got the ball here for the Denver Nuggets. It's a 3-point game. Over Booker. And misses it off the right side of the rim. The Suns have gone 4 for 9 from the field to start this game off. Here's Payne. Green with the rebound. The Nuggets have gone an even 50% from the field. They are 7 of 14 for the game. Howard, the pass to Green. Three-pointer. No good from Howard. Suns trail by 3. Now Payne. No points in the game yet for him. And he gets it back. And a missed layup.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin. Particularly here to start the game.
Yeah, I like the way they're setting the tone. Really playing with a lot of energy here at the start.
Morris, no good. Phoenix has gone just 1 of 4 from three-point range here in the first. Crowder finds Payne. Sharge outside. 1:46 left to play in the first quarter. And that one drops for him.
And obviously a total team player. Sharich is a guy, if his teammate is open, he's going to get the ball.
Morris outside. Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket. They could retake the lead after trailing for a while.
Nice work to hang around and just give yourself a chance. Put yourself in position.
Shot by Crowder, no good. Denver in the lead. Morris looking over the floor. Outside Howard. Rebound by the Suns. And here's Payne. 54 seconds left to play here in the first. No good from Booker.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Suns shooting 33% here in the first quarter. Sharge outside. A floater. Great D that time from Green.
Boy, that is awesome defense, guys, against a capable finisher. Well done. I'm sure the coaches love that.
Howard drives in. Good on the bucket. 20 seconds left in the first quarter. Now here's Booker. One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Nuggets lead by three. And back in a moment as we'll get underway with quarter number two. Well, recently, Chris Paul talked about adding some levity to the game.
It sounds so generic to say we have fun, but, like, we may lose a game here or there, but, you know, everybody's still, you know, happy for each other. You know, we're just trying to build.
Yeah, from what we've seen, Greg, these guys naturally get along.
And you add in the guiding hand of Chris Paul. This team can beat anyone on any night because they're so connected.
And it's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And when you consider how Denver is doing, guys, what are your thoughts?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
They've got them rattled. It's only the first quarter, and already they've made enough big plays on defense to last really an entire game.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. So on the floor for Denver. Green is out there with Jokic. Then it's Michael Porter. Then there's Austin Rivers. And it's Howard in at the point guard. The Nuggets leading by three. Rivers passes to Jokic. Rivers sets the pick for Jokic. His three-pointer's off the mark.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Yeah, tit for tat on the glass. Just one more aspect of what's been a very closely contested ball game here.
Torrey Craig, he's checked in for Johnson. Porter against Bridges. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
And giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
Yeah, you know, with that size difference, that's not an easy shot. I mean, I don't care how close to the rim he is, that's a tough shot.
And that one misses. Greg, did you know when you were playing that you'd eventually want to call games, be in the broadcast table?
Kevin, no idea. I didn't have any clue. And quite honestly, didn't really think that there was a career that one could have in terms of broadcasting, you know, because cable was just kind of coming on as I was retiring. You didn't have your own network and the things that we take for granted now. So looking back on it, no, but boy, am I glad I did.
I am glad you did, too. You probably don't remember this. Doc Rivers and I were doing a game. You came over to say hi to the two of us, went back out on the floor. Doc nudges me and said he'll be great in TV someday. So we saw it then.
He's a good mind. The man knows what he's talking about.
Well, you've got to be there defensively. I mean, that's an easy mid-range jumper that he'll typically drain.
Out to the wing. Bridges finds Ayton. The pass to Craig. Clock at four. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down. Craig's got the lead up to four now for Phoenix.
No issues on that one. Good work all around.
Here is Howard. Here's Porter. Count it from 12. Porter's got his second bucket.
Well, you must respect Porter Jr.'s scoring ability. I mean, he is terrific connecting from the mid-range.
Here's Craig to the right side. Paul kicks to Booker. Yeah. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Booker. And the Nuggets making a change here. The Nuggets have gotten only one of their first four shots in the second quarter to drop.
And basketball in the blood for Devin Booker. I mean, his father, Melvin, started at the University of Missouri and played pro ball. Started in high school. Devin trained with his father, trying to follow his path.
Now here's Paul, following the miss by Jokic.
And doing much better now. In that first quarter, converting less than 30% of their field goal opportunities, bouncing back nicely here in the second.
Passes it to Rivers. From deep, and it's Phoenix with the rebound. Booker's got his sixth rebound on the night, and we know the story. Booker moving from Michigan to Mississippi to live with his father and develop his skills.
And 4:30 a.m. alarms to train on the beach before the summer sun, getting to practice 2 hours early and staying late. Booker, not a freak athlete, so he had to work harder and drill the fundamentals.
And Chris Paul picks up the foul. That's his third foul of the game. The Suns making a switch here. Johnson's checked in. The Nuggets trail by four. Outside, Porter. The three-pointer, no good. Phoenix has gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. For three, Booker, he gets that one to drop. He's now 5 of 12.
And really, Booker is as lethal as they come from deep. Can't allow him to get into a groove.
To the inside, here's Porter. Jokic trying to free himself up. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth on that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
First free throw is good.
You know, Jokic really burst on the scene during the 2016-17 season, guys. He's a shrewd, smart, tough, versatile center who does just about everything well.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Here's the Suns with the ball. They're on a 12-4 run right now. On the wing, Johnson. Good defense by Jokic.
And he thought he had a clear path to the hoop, but the defense didn't give up on that play and cut him off.
And there's a whistle. That goes on Mikal Bridges. That's his first foul. Paul Millsap is checked in for Denver. Drives to the hoop. Pass to Jokic. There's the triple, and he's good on the three ball. Jokic has got seven.
This is why you got to close out hard on Jokic. I mean, give him any room, and he'll bury it.
Pass to Bridges on the wing, Johnson. Three-pointer. Shot clock reset for Phoenix, and it's Ayton missing. The Nuggets trail. The pass to Jokic. And he goes big with the dunk right over DeAndre Ayton.
Well, you got to do more than that to stop Jokic. I mean, this guy is a master at converting through tough defense.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. We know how important the draft is, Greg. It can shape an organization. Talk about some of the best draft day deals of the last couple decades. There have been a lot of them.
Oh, there have been a few. I mean, just coming to mind here recently, how about when Kawhi was traded to the Spurs. That was a huge get. Go back
George
to how
Hill.
About Kobe going to the Lakers, Mikhail and Parrish coming to the Celtics. I mean, we've seen that happen quite a bit, and I tell you what, boy, it can really transform a franchise's future.
Free throw drops for Ayton.
And you see the raw talent Ayton has, an intimidating big man with a high ceiling and a desire to grow.
Aaron Gordon, he's checking in for the Nuggets. Morris comes in for Rivers. Sharge checked in for the Suns. Cameron Payne comes in for Devin Booker. He's off on the second. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for Denver. Morris outside. Shot on the wing. He doesn't hit that one. And Phoenix will come the other way. Payne with it. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Ayton.
And dunking the ball is just second nature to Ayton. With the right positioning, he's a threat to throw it down.
Morris outside at the top of the key. Millsap finds himself wide open and drills it. Millsap's got his first points of the game.
Really nice job moving the ball around that time, picking apart that defense.
Jay Crowder's checked in for Phoenix. The Suns leading. Now Payne. Dishes it to Paul. Lets it go from deep. It's hauled in by Gordon. Denver's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter, only hitting one of five attempts. The Suns have gone 6-12 in the second quarter, right at the 50% mark from the field. Payne passes to Šarić. Johnson outside. And here's Payne. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And the Suns miss again. Campazzo defended by Crowder. Millsap against Paul. And there's Millsap. That's good on the assist by Jokic. Jokic has got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Phoenix has gone 2-for-5 from three-point land since the end of the first. Payne dishes to Paul. Sharić trying to break free. Paul can't get it to go. The Nuggets on offense. They're on an 11-3 run. Campazzo defended by Paul. Campazzo, the rejection by Paul.
CP3 using every inch of that smallish frame to get a hand on it and send the shot back. How about that? The little fella showing us he can block shots, too.
And Crowder slams it in. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
It reminds me of that Cameo song, Back and Forth.
Addition out to Gordon. Kicks it to Millsap. On the wing, Gordon. 17-foot shot on the way. It's not going to fall. He's taken four shots and made two. Here's Crowder. Good work defensively by Millsap.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Now, here's Jokic. He's got nine. Nailed from three-point land.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
Here's Payne, trailing by two. Šarić finds Paul. And that one's good. His second basket of four, shooting 50%.
Just dial up automatic when you talk about Chris Paul's mid-range J. All he needs is just enough room.
Paul with the steal, Payne with it, and it's Gordon picking him up. It's Crowder on the wing. Back to Payne. Paul outside. This one for three. Good on the three-point shot. And it's a three-point Suns lead.
Yep, you know, after a scoreless first period, he's really turned it up a notch, building some momentum.
Morris with a screen on Šarić. Jokic kicks to Morris. Banked in off the glass.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Now here's Paul. The three. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. And some good action through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. Phoenix ahead, leading by just one. We're going to step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after our halftime.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back from the first half. Been a dandy so far. A dandy. You like that word, Kenny?
You know
it's
what?
It's a dandy.
My third grade teacher used to say that all the time.
That you're a dandy.
So this is a dandy of a class.
It is. And this is a dandy of a show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal.
So what's a dandy lion?
Well, basically, that's what the class was.
A really cool lion.
Got it.
For the Suns, the first quarter was pretty even. They didn't get more than a one-possession lead in the period. 3 points was as big as it got. Looking at the second quarter scoring, they had a slight edge. They really worked hard late in the half. Kenny, let's start with you. What do you think about the Suns?
They put on a rebounding clinic in the first half, boxing out, reacting quickly when those shots go up, and solid fundamentals that have them in good shape at the half.
And big fella, let's get your thoughts on the Nuggets.
Well, this is a close game. Every point matters. Right now, they're not getting to the line much. To win this kind of matchup, you got to be the aggressor. You just got to be aggressive. Let's just see if they can ramp up their intensity, Ernie.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. You gotta like what Devin Booker is doing in this one.
Man, how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column through two quarters? He has been terrific.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. The Suns shooting under 40% all in all for the game. Setting the floor for the Suns, Booker and Bridges are the wings. Andre Ayton out there with Jay Crowder. And it's Paul in at the one spot. Can't hit the free throw line jump. And so it's Porter bringing it up now for Denver. He takes it in and finished off by Porter.
And once Porter has some momentum behind him, boy, he just rides it to the basket. An exceptional dunker of the ball. And guys, if there's an X factor for this Nuggets team moving forward, it might be the young man, Michael Porter Jr. Talk about his potential. It could be as high as anybody on that roster.
Yeah, I concur with you there, Greg. I mean, you look at this kid, he's got a great shooting touch and really good scoring instincts that you don't see very often. Extremely gifted. They've brought him along slowly, which is the wise thing to do. And if he can come on and realize his potential, he could take him to another level for sure.
Here's Paul following the basket by Jokic. For three, Booker. Porter pulls it in. Paul against Jokic. Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter. It falls through, making him 6-for-11 in the game.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Here's Paul. He's got eight. Let's it go with a three. And it's Jokic with the rebound. Jokic has got 7 rebounds in the game. Coach is liking what he's seeing from his offense.
And guys, they've put the defense on the defensive.
Now, here's Porter. 6 points for him. Here's Gordon. And he banks in the layup. And it's a 4-point Nugget lead.
It's never easy in the NBA, folks. I mean, great job by Gordon to just dismiss the contact and still score.
Here's Paul. Here's Bridges. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2. The Suns have had 7 opportunities at the free throw line and made good on 5 of them.
And one of the highlights last year for this group was the fact that they were so efficient from the charity stripe. That's a huge factor.
And he can't get the first one. And he sinks the second. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Howard with it. Here's Green. Rebounded by DeAndre Ayton. Ayton's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Paul passes to Ayton. Outside Crowder. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Jokic has got his 8th rebound here tonight. Denver leading by 3. Outside Porter. Back to Howard. Jokic sets the screen for Howard. And that one's good by Porter.
And the execution has just been off defensively here in the second. Play after play, it's almost as if they're a step slow.
Now here's Paul. He's got 8. He dishes it to Booker. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Porter looking it over. Poked loose. Paul with the steal. A finish. And it's slammed in by Bridges.
Whenever CP3 gets his hands on the ball, you know he's going to turn it up court right away. He loves initiating the break.
Howard, the pass to Jokic. Back to Howard. From outside the arc. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got 5 assists tonight.
He can be a forgotten man in their offense sometimes, but the D still has to keep an eye on
him. Ayton finds Crowder. Ayton trying to break free. Shot is good, and the Nugget lead is cut to just 5 on the basket from Crowder.
Not much resistance from the defense. Easy play that time for him.
Howard, the pass to Green. Outside, Porter. Poked away. Crowder with the steal. Fast break. Here come the Suns. And that one, good. 17 points for Devin Booker.
And this is how you convert in transition. Booker running the floor well and being rewarded for it.
Jokic kicks to Howard. And a miss there on the triple.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
Paul outside. Booker against Porter. Count it, and the Nugget lead has been cut to just 1 point on the basket from Devin Booker.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need one.
Howard misses.
And you can see at this stage of his career, just still not comfortable as a finisher at the basket.
Back to Paul. Some nice ball movement here by the Suns. Bridges misses.
And even without that 3 ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
And stolen by Booker. And Phoenix pushing it up now. Paul, no one around him. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. Denver's gone 2-3 when they ventured outside the arc in the third quarter. Rivers dishes to Porter. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Mikal Bridges picks one up.
You know, as a youth player, Porter's talent was undeniable. Unquestionable, really, but he suffered through some injuries. He didn't get a lot of time on the court in college, and he entered the 2018 draft with a lot to prove.
No good on the free throw for the Nuggets. Millsap comes in for Jokic, and Morris subbed in for Rivers. And for the Suns, Šarić has checked in for Ayton. Johnson comes in for Jay Crowder, and it's Payne in for Chris Paul. And so it's Payne with it. He'll bring it up for the Suns. Passes it to Šarić. Booker looking around for the tie. It's not going to go for him. Good work defensively by Millsap. Now Morris. Green, the screen. Morris into the lane. Can't hit from 12. The Suns trailing. Payne finds Johnson. Pass to Bridges. Just 5 to shoot, and it's slammed in by Bridges.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
And, you know, not enough help from the defense there to compensate. He gets a clean look, and that's exactly how you draw it up.
And the Nuggets making a change here. Gordon's checked in, and Phoenix also making a switch. Paul's checked in for Cameron Payne. Here's Morris. Pass to Green. Outside Gordon. Outside Howard. Drills the three-pointer. Howard's got 6 in the quarter.
Boy, I like how Gordon dishes the ball. When his teammates are open, he finds them on time and on target.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Now here's Johnson. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Here's Paul. Denver grabs the miss. Millsap's got 4 rebounds in this game.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
Morris, no good.
And it's just one of those days, guys. He has just struggled to shoot the basketball.
Šarić with the screen for Bridges. Here he goes. Kicks it out to Booker. Here's Paul. No good off the back of the rim.
And he's still scoreless in the quarter. They might need to go to a plan B to help him get his confidence.
It's Howard with the drive. And there's the feed to Millsap. Over Šarić. And Paul Millsap, the bucket on the assist by Howard. Howard's got 3 assists in the game. Paul passes to Šarić. Johnson against Green. Johnson kicks to Paul. And the officials call him for a 3-second violation. Ayton, he's checked in for Šarić. The Nuggets leading by 5. Morris outside, jacks up a 3. The shot missing. Now the Suns take it the other way. And here is Bridges. He has 7. Paul passes to Bridges. Johnson for 3. It's hauled in by Gordon. Denver's gone 3-5 with the long ball since entering the second half. Out left to the wing. And there's the pass to Green. Morris outside. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Morris has got the lead up to 7 now for the Nuggets.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
A nice shot by Booker.
You know, he's got to be exasperated right now, fellas. I mean, playing excellent ball, but they're still losing.
1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. Morris outside. Clock at 6 to the middle. Bridges with the steal. Up again. The third quarter comes to a close. Nuggets lead by 4. And time to step aside quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the fourth quarter. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Yeah, that's just a brilliant read of the defense. I mean, it was also excellent anticipation of the movement of his teammates before the pass. Just great harmony on all sides.
And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. They've got Nikola Jokic. Michael Porter's out there with Gordon. Then there's Austin Rivers. That's the group on the floor for Denver. From the wing. And it's Jokic missing. Suns trail by 4. Booker with it. Picked up by Rivers. Crowder, a screen on Rivers. The drive by Booker. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Such an active shooter. Love how Booker gets defenders to try and be physical with him.
And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Nuggets.
Fantastic passing. We saw it in the first half, and it's carried over here in the second.
Something we've also seen them doing tonight is getting the long ball to go down. Big points from outside.
Both free throws good from Booker.
Just solid. Really one of the very best there is at the free throw line.
Passes it to Jokic. They get a hand on it. Campazzo. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. That one on Ayton. First free throw is good. He hits both from the stripe. And so it's Paul with it, bringing it up for Phoenix. On the wing, Johnson. Back to Paul. Crowder, the pass to Ayton. He kicks to Booker. There's the three. It's good from long range. Booker's got 15 points here in the second half.
And you can just see his confidence is rising. Bucket after bucket from long range.
Here's Jokic for 3. They get the rebound. Gordon with no one around. And it's off from 3-point range. Paul with the ball. Now defended by Jokic. And the wide open shot from Crowder. Good, and Paul gets the assist.
And really, as the three-pointers keep dropping, you get the sense that the frustration is mounting for the defense.
Yeah, and they either have been unwilling or unable to take that shot away.
Back to Porter. Pass to Jokic. Over Ayton. The jump shot from the baseline is right on target.
Boy, the mid-range J of Jokic, I like it a lot. I mean, you got to D this guy up from that area, or he'll scorch you.
Oh, Ayton in position. Jokic with the steal. Campazzo knocked loose. Paul with the steal. Here's Booker. Here's Ayton. Denver grabs the miss. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Jokic on top. Shot clock at 5. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. Ayton's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Pass to Crowder. There's the pass to Booker. And it's sent back by Jokic. And the whistle blew, so that'll be a shooting foul. Great defensive effort there with the blocked shot. But he got more than just the ball that time. Free throws coming up right now. Free throw, good, Booker.
An accurate shooter from all areas of the floor. Booker has the confidence needed to dominate on offense.
That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2.
He's done a much better job of getting to the line here. Aggressively taking it inside and not shying away from contact. I thought he was settling a bit in the first.
Now, here's Jokic. On the wing, Gordon. And stolen by Booker. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Phoenix, no good that time either.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Outside, Porter. Finished off by Porter.
Well, when you've got Porter's length, this is what you can do. It makes it easy to get to the rim for the throwdown.
And the Suns call time.
Well, you can't help but think of the dunk contest robbery with Aaron Gordon. Didn't receive max points on some of his dunks that clearly deserved it. Said he's done with the event after the last go. And I can't say I blame him.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, during the last break, I heard Monty Williams talking with his team. He wants them to work for more easy baskets in transition. He said, the moment we take possession of the ball, I want us to attack. If there's nothing there, then you can pull it back out and run the offense. Kevin?
All right, David, thanks. Now here's Crowder. Crafty move. And the layup is up and in. And with the dunk contest in Aaron Gordon, some of the dunks he pulled off, Greg, were outstanding.
I mean, going over Taco Fall was the big one. The one-handed windmill was impressive as well. Gordon doesn't need a trophy. Everyone knows he's one of the best dunkers we've ever seen.
Here's Paul. On the wing, Booker. Going inside. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Porter's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And it's Jokic in the corner. Launches it. And it's Devin Booker with the rebound. Booker's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Paul passes to Ayton. Count it! And he'll have a chance for a 3-point play. It's going to be on Jokic.
Just such strength on these finishes. When you foul Ayton, you really have to hit him to prevent the basket.
The Suns making a switch here. Bridges checks in. The Nuggets trail by four. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Out of bounds, it'll go to the Suns. Phoenix leading by four. Now here's Booker. Count that bucket. Booker's got 30 points.
Boy, he's demanding the ball. He wants it, and he's coming through. I mean, you can see why his teammates trust him down the stretch, guys.
Inside. Campazzo. He's covered by Ayton. And the rejection by Ayton. Paul outside. Ayton in the high post. Outside Crowder. Back to Ayton. Six to shoot. And good that time. And now it's an 8-point Suns lead.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Denver's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Passes to Porter. Gordon with a screen on Bridges. And that one's good by Porter. Porter's got 10 points here in the second half.
And out of the pick and roll, Porter showing great coordination, fluidity, and versatility.
And that one's good, Ayton.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter guys, too.
Now, here's Jokic. Campazzo. Off target from three-point range.
Yet, that's another miss for him. They're behind in this game largely because he shot so poorly.
Here's Paul. And it's good, 2 points. Paul's got the lead up to 10 now for the Suns.
An incredibly hard guy to guard. Paul has such confidence in his handles. That ball's on a string with him.
Denver calls timeout. You gotta like what Devin Booker is doing in this one.
Just killing it from deep. They've got to be all up in his jersey at all times. Give him even an inch, and you're just asking for him to drop another triple on you.
And now, let's present our New Balance Player of the Game, Devin Booker.
And what an amazing ball game we've seen from him. It's been a one-man show worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court tonight.
He silenced this crowd with an unreal display. His ability to drown out the noise and the hostility of an opposing crowd is pretty special. Jokic against Ayton. And that one's good, Jokic.
And this is why Jokic is a star in this league. I mean, he's a top-tier center, and he can carry a team when he needs to.
Paul passes to Booker. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Paul's got assist number 7 for him tonight. And so it's Morris with it. He'll bring it up for the Nuggets. They trail by 11. Pass to Jokic. Launches a three, and no good that time. Now the Suns take it the other way. Here's Booker. Ayton a screen on Rivers, spins. Booker the pass to Crowder. 5 on the clock. Here's Paul, and it's Phoenix scoring again.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
Pass to Jokic. Porter in the corner. Morris outside. Kept alive. Jokic and a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket. Jokic has got 6 here in this quarter.
Boy, a lot of energy and hustle on display from Jokic that time. Never giving up on a possession.
Yeah, just nice strength there, and then just off with the shot.
Boy, with all the contact he drew there, that would have been a heck of a bucket. He nearly got it to go.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Suns.
The mid-range that you've seen from them, about as good as it gets, and there has not been a drop-off in the second half.
Something we've also seen them doing tonight is getting the long ball to go down. Big points from outside.
And the first one at the line is good.
Both prolific and efficient. Ultra competitive as well. Paul is a double-double threat who shoots a very high percentage from the floor and line.
And he can't hit the second. The Nuggets trail by 12. Rivers gets a wide open look. Hits it from three-point range.
Boy, good vision that time from Michael Porter Jr. Saw the wide open teammate and then got the pass to him right on time.
Outside Crowder. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's the first one, and that will push the lead to double digits. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Nuggets running out of time. Morris with the ball. Now the pass to Jokic. Over Ayton. And Jokic with the basket on the assist by Morris. Jokic has got 24.
Even when you try to lock him up, Jokic finds a way. What a nice, delicate touch from him.
Outside Crowder. At the top of the key, Bridges. Booker finds Bridges. Five to shoot. Over Porter. Ayton trying to break free. And again, it's the Suns missing. And here's Denver. 9-point game. Pass to Morris. To the inside. Here's Jokic.
Boy, I love how crafty Jokic is. You know, he basically baits defenders into committing the foul once he gets deep position.
Good on the first, and that brings them within eight. And Jokic drops them both. There's 25 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Carter kicks to Moore. We've got 13 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Chalk up two there. Pass to Jokic from deep. And Galloway pulls it down. So it's Phoenix picking up the win. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you later. Thank you.